of us shines bright, filled with ideas, hopes, dreams. These are the sparks that make us who we are. When we share these sparks with each other, it can be magical. Welcome to a place that celebrates the magic of possibility and always has, right from the very beginning.
In fact, the heart of everything we'll be doing in Disney World will be our experimental prototype city of tomorrow. We call it Epcot.
Intergalactic Pavilion is coming to Epcot, and it is out of this world. Let's go take a look.
Greetings, Terrans. I am Corman Ridley from the planet Xandar. On behalf of all Xandarians, may I say that we are extremely pleased and excited to be coming from our world to your Disney World. At our Xandar exhibition, which we understand will be the first other world showcase pavilion at Epcot, we will present more product
culture.
This is a critical moment.
When Rocket unplugs you and starts things
now that you know the secret of the universe.
Don't panic, I got this.
We look forward to meeting you in person when our pavilion opens at Epcot in the near future.
Let's go over to Epcot's World Showcase, where we bring together cultures and ideas from around the globe. Some spectacular new films are coming. Let's take a peek at one of them. Wondrous China. Day fades and dusk turns to night. Epcot comes to life in a global celebration of Disney music. Possibility awaits.